Okay, so what just happened, the little eagle successfully caught a rabbit. We saw it launch out of the tree and it's fallen to the ground on top of a rabbit. We've heard the rabbit squeal when it's caught, and the eagle has now retreated back into a tree, and we're just going to try and see if we can spot her with her live kill. Well, it'll probably be dead now, but it'll be freshly caught in her talons in the tree.